down, and it goes out to the highway that far also.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm taking the road to the highway. Okay.
Yeah. Dude, you are so stuck.
Yeah. All because I wanted to get a little dirty.
You'll be fine. I have to double this up.
What?
I said I have to double it up. It's too long. Reverse no gas.
Okay.
Just let me pull you back. Thank you. when we
I cut it off right when you did that last one.
Alright guys, so both the ML and the 4Runner fell victim to this hole. That is deep. But yeah, so this is the aftermath of the 4Runner. You open the door, there's mud. None got into the car though. You want to know the good thing? Today's the first day I have dropped the rear window. First day since owning this thing. Oh yeah, I sunk deeper. Look at my the wheels. There's mud caked into the freaking rim.
I mean, your mud is like that color. Mine was like.
Good lord. You know, if you had gone out where I was, how the hell were we getting you out?
I